Warden, they're turning the market upside down to find the burglar who bested Al Howe. But no one's the wiser. I'm going to work hard to find something worthy of your talent. You need anything else? I have one last job. A legendary one. Oh, a paltry 10 sovereigns is my take. Bann Franderel is one of the richest men in the entire kingdom. At his grand ball next week, he's displaying some of his priceless treasures. Paintings of old masters, the armaments of the first king of Denerim, and more. Oh, more. Mages have put up magical wards, but I've got a route that will bypass that. Once inside, I've no idea how you'll deal with the guards, but if you do, you'll be rich and infamous. I can't wait to see what people say.
I'll do it.
Me.
As you like. Trap right ahead. It's done.
I can't believe Bann Franderel fooled me. His guards almost nabbed you. I feel like a bloody fool, I do. Listen, I have to go. Here's your coin back. I won't take a silver because of the way that went down. Give me some time and come back. We'll get our revenge, we will. Thank you.